Pass the ball.
Michael Ballack is known for his command of the pitch. The football superstar is using his charisma to tackle HIV and young people.
As a father of three kids, I know what it means to talk to young people, and I know what it means if they listen to you or they don't listen to you, and we have to get their attention.
Recently, the UNAIDS International Goodwill Ambassador visited South Africa to get a first-hand look at how HIV impacts people. He joined UNAIDS Executive Director Michelle Sidibe at a skills street practice session conducted by the grassroots soccer program in Soweto.
I've learned a lot from Michael Ballack. He's not just an ordinary person, but it's someone who gives back to people.
During his three-day mission, the football champion also toured the Health for Men initiative. Men who have sex with men receive free health services at the clinic. They spoke about the stigma and discrimination they often face.
Michael Ballack, to come here in this place, I'm very surprised.
It's so important we give an attention to this kind of problem, and we bring it to the people outside, and it's everybody's business, you know.
Michael Ballack is putting the spotlight on AIDS and helping to change lives.